I think at this point in the program, we should turn to something rather... Romanov's been at my cigarettes. I know it. All right, you guys. Up against a wall. You too, baby. Any move you make will be greatly appreciated, baby. Anybody catch it? You'll never make the team. You know, if you've seen us perform before, seen me perform before, that we try to inject a little touch of this kind of song. So we call it a saloon song. I have a great reverence towards saloon songs because I've been singing them in more saloons than any other singer I've ever known in my life. And I've had torches so high I burned down buildings. Yes, get that bum out of here. This is a song that you wouldn't consider a sad song. Normally, I mean, because the way you hear it done, it's usually done in jazz or stork club style or, you know, one of those Maya Davis type bands. But when you hear it this way, it really has a different connotation. It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy flings, one of those bells that now and then rings. It was one of those things. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings. It was one of those things. If we had thought of it, about the end of it, when we started painting the town, we'd have been aware that this love affair was too hot not to cool down. So goodbye, dear. Goodbye and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. It was great fun, but it was just one of those things.